If you're a serious whitetailer like me, you're always looking for ways to make your hunting and scouting more efficient. And when it comes to hunting very large tracts of land, especially large stretches of public lands, including national forests and county forest lands, a big part of upping your efficiency is decreasing the time it takes to weed out unproductive areas and find more of those obvious killer stand hotspots. One great answer, the e-bike advantage. Today's electronic or e-bikes literally open up a whole new world of possibilities for serious whitetailers. And they do it not only by cutting many hours, even days off your scouting efforts. E-bikes are one of the few examples of gear that will not only let you do something faster and easier, it also means doing it with impressive stealth and silence. And for deer hunters, that type of combo is known as a game changer. Listen, when it comes to e-bikes, I'll admit I was not an early adopter. It took me longer than I care to admit to finally try one out. But my recent experience with QuietKat's Apex 10 model is a telling example. During recent hunts in North Dakota and Wisconsin, hunting stretches I've never hunted before, I was able to use my QuietKat to quickly and quietly rule out huge chunks of remote tracks, and simultaneously zero in on those areas that screamed, "Hunt me now." In many cases, I was able to quickly confirm my boots on the ground findings with the use of a handful of trail cams, shuttling them around with more speed and ease than I'm used to. And when it came time to hunt, I could quickly and easily transport stands and climbing sticks while saving both valuable time and eliminating what would have been many long, back-breaking treks on foot. If you're a fan of DIY hunting, you know every ounce of gear and every mile walked can add up quickly. This past October in North Dakota, I dealt regularly with heavy rains that prevented any type of full-size vehicle from accessing even the edges of many of the huge tracts of cut wheat, bean, and cornfields that the local deer were targeting. All those areas, and even most Forest 2 tracks, were quickly reduced to muddy traps waiting to grab vehicles and wear out welcomes from Stellar Farms enrolled in hunter access programs. But my fat tire equipped Apex 10 seemed to almost float over the soggy terrain while providing both impressive stability and signature stealth. And you could hardly notice any impact on the terrain, much less the damaging ruts a vehicle would have left. Hey, it's no secret I've become a serious fan of e-bikes for hunting. And I'm happy to report they've taken my own personal DIY whitetail game to a whole nother level. And I'm just as confident that the right e-bike can do the same for you.